Thank you. Thank you. You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary city. I'm a member of STARS.
STARS? You mean the RPD Special Force Team?
Wounded back there?
Together. Why? but Sergeant, we need her help. Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the clocked out area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper. Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out.
That's a lot of ground to cover. I don't think we can make it on foot.
The main problem we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Okay, people, let's get moving.